Lucinda Childs is certainly one of the major names in dance, and she certainly changed the way that we look at dance today.
I was inspired by the minimalist movement in painting and sculpture. I wanted to go back to simple movement patterns, simple movement ideas, walking patterns, changes of direction, to use vocabulary from more of a pedestrian quality.
It looks extremely simple, but very also complex at the same time, but physically it's very challenging and mentally as well. Just to master the counts alone in the music and really hear the intricacies of the score was a big challenge.
It often can look quite light and quite simple in that it's a lot of airborne work and a lot of direction changes, but it's quite athletic and it requires an endurance, both mentally and physically.
And for me, I was very interested in how disciplined this kind of way of working could be. I began to work with Philip Glass in the 70s because of the opera Einstein on the Beach, which I was involved in. I love Philip Glass's music, I admire it. I find that there are a lot of things in his aesthetic and my aesthetic that we actually share. So it was a natural development for me. And then following the opera Einstein on the Beach, we decided to work again together on dance, which has the film decor of the visual artist Sol LeWitt.
When you see the film and dance from 1979 and you see the live dancers, it becomes quite clear that we all have a sort of base technique that's quite different from in 1979. But both ways of dancing it are interesting, and the juxtaposition of the two live is pretty amazing.
Thanks to the Bard College, they had a summer festival. They commissioned the revival of dance, which meant converting the ancient 35mm film that was made 30 years ago into a digital format. And since then, much to my surprise, we've had many invitations for this piece, even though it was from 30 years ago, to go to different festivals in New York, and we will be coming to Vienna and to London. And this looks like it's going for 2 years almost.